Hello, guys. I have nothing prepared, but I do have one thing prepared. Which means I do not have anything prepared. Well, I do, because I have this. And I have the flower pot setting you guys up. Because I don't have a foam stand right now. So I'm going to try and be in a cocoon and try and, like, flip over in this. It's a hammock, if you cannot tell. Like, fully flip over, though. Not, like, this is easy, but, like, flip all the way over. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh, crap! No, no. Wait, I'm gonna try and spin it up. Like, Okay, guys, that was a little scary. Oh, yeah. You ever see one of these? You'll like it. Oh.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Wait. I have to use my phone speaker because the speaker doesn't have a microphone speaker. I got this whole thing prepared for... Alright. Leave a like. Please subscribe. And leave a comment. But sometimes YouTube decides to disable my comments. So, yeah, I don't really like that. But, and some other problems. I'll talk about some problems that's going on with my YouTube channel. So, some of them, you know, the SpongeBob Spitzbars one, it was recorded where I'm headed. And that one, me and my buddy thought it'd blow up. Kind of did. It did get 33 views in, 4 hours. I will take you to where I recorded that. That, I believe it was right here. No, it wasn't here. It was over here. But in case you were wondering... Never mind. I guess not. It was right here. Or, but also, guys. Oh, crap. Ow. I'm sprinting on concrete. Okay. But also, so we're kind of chilling. And if you see any problems with my videos, try and let me know. There's this one person who, I thought, I read the comment and I almost got a little teary-eyed. Somebody said, I don't know how you do it. You're so good. Anyways, bye. And I was just like, people actually think that about me. And I'm just like, thank you to my viewers that will say that to me. And that really actually makes me happy. And I'm not just one of those YouTubers that makes you say that and start liking and subscribing me. I mean, I hope you do, but, I don't want to be, like, asking and forcing you to like and subscribe and stuff. And you're probably thinking you're just gonna reverse psychology. No, not at all. Subscribe if you want, like if you want. I don't really care. Honestly, I just want to get a big YouTube channel so I can have people actually liking me. And you're probably thinking this video is lame. It's just this guy talking about what's happening with YouTube when I can just look at his YouTube channel. But no, you guys don't know some of this stuff because you guys think I just disable the comments. And no, I do not. I try and turn them on, but it says that. My doggy do. Cutie. But I'll see you tomorrow. Probably done recording for today. Been outside all day. It's getting pretty hot, not gonna lie. Oh my. I almost just stepped on the dead bee. That's terrifying. But yep, like I said, that's all for today. I'll see you probably tomorrow, maybe 2 days because you never know. And I might have stuff coming up. So if I stop posting ever, I'm either like taking a break, I'm not feeling well, or I'm on vacation. So, and when school comes up, sorry if I don't post a lot. Like I have been. I try to post a lot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I gotta go. Well, I'll keep you guys updated tomorrow or not.